The Addams Family is now playing. I want to do that too at the Pantages Theatre in Hollywood. It's the new musical based on the bizarre and beloved family of characters created by legendary cartoonist Charles Addams, and then, of course, the TV show as well in the 60s.
Yeah, and a movie. The show's in L.A. now for a limited two-week engagement. You don't have much time to see it. Actor Douglas Sills joins us now, and he brings Gomez Addams, the father, to life on stage. Welcome.
Thank you very much. It's this a great honor for me.
This is home for you, huh?
It is. I'm so excited. I'm sort of by... And by that, I mean bi-coastal. I have a home in New York and a home here. So, but this is so, it's such a luxury for me, as I was mentioning, to be at home, to bring this great show to Los Angeles and get to go home at the end of the day.
And yet you're a hometown boy, but this is the first time you've ever been at the world-famous Pantages Theatre in Hollywood, which is just a real iconic landmark.
Yeah, it's something that I think every theater performer thinks about during the course of their career. I always wanted to play the Pantages. So while the Amundsen is certainly a gorgeous, legendary house, to be able to, I also played the Pantages is a great, great thing.
I was there Tuesday night for opening night, and I looked around the audience. You know, the TV show hasn't been
opening
on for a while.
You got your tickets for opening night?
I did.
Poor Ken.
Darn, you're big.
Poor Ken. Sorry, come backstage. Ken. We'll put a mustache on you. You can have my clothes.
But the TV show hasn't been on for 50 years. I looked around the audience. A lot of kids in the audience, and they got it.
Right.
They loved it. The audience loved it.
Yeah, the show's really wonderfully designed so kids can really enjoy it. It's a great show to start a theater habit for kids on. But it's not like for adults, and you're seeing some of it there. There I am with a wig on. There's a great storyline for adults that's very mature. So no adult has to sit through Barney on Ice. Not that there's anything wrong with Barney on Ice. But both parties of all ages can enjoy the show. And we have, you know, the ingenues, as you saw, singing a very American Idol type idiosyncrasy musical idiom. So we have sort of all age ranges covered. And that audience Tuesday night was just, it was like playing a rock concert. It was fantastic.
Kids from about 7 up are going to enjoy it. They're going to like it. And what I've always loved about the Addams Family, and I grew up watching the original one on television, the Addams Family doesn't recognize that they're not like the rest of us.
That's the wonderful thing about them. You know, it takes the growing up of their daughter. In our show, the daughter's grown up and she's met a young boy and they want to get married. And she asks her parents, could you please not embarrass me? Could you just be normal? And they're, you know, I'm standing there like, what are you talking about?
What's normal?
Who wants to be normal? Second of all, what are you talking about? We're perfectly normal. And we have this wonderful campaign called No Snap Judgments to help kids understand the vicissitudes of being bullied and that there's nobody out there who really qualifies as normal. What is normal? And that's sort of the premise of the show as well. So they don't know that they're unusual. But, you know, we've had so much of that in our culture. We have True Blood and we have all of those things that people have loved. But ours is a comedy and it just seems to make people very happy.
Yeah, some great special
great
effects,
cast.
Too.
Yes,
and
great
fabulous.
What you do so well, as only Gomez Addams can do, is when you kiss...
Oh,
the
no.
hand of Morticia and
oh,
say,
really?
Cara mia, cara mia.
Really?
Cara mia, it's a pleasure to get to know you.
See?
You got to try this, Ken.
Why'd you stop there?
Well, what time of day is our show? Come on.
Douglas Sills.
A pleasure, Ken.
Thank
you for my welcome home.
All right. For more information on the Addams Family musical and how to get tickets, check out our website. It's kcal9.com. You can click Scene on TV. I'm blushing.
Darn it, Mitchell. You just took my line. I was going to say, look, I think
come to the show. We'll do it backstage.
The stakes are also high.